Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Enigma and you're watching Enigma Inc. So let's do Leo's 1st to 15th of August. What are the messages for you? This is a general reading. Take what resonates, leave what does not. For personal readings and more accuracy, you can book me on WhatsApp or Instagram. Details are given below. Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs in Leo's. Do not forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram for more stuff like that. Okay? So Leos, I feel like someone's reaching out very, very fast towards you. This could be someone from the past who was not clear about what they want in this connection with you. I feel like you're very much in your own power. You're working on your own goals and you have a lot on your platter. And then, oh my God, Six of Cups. Yes, this person wants to reach out to you very, very fast. So the past person feels blocked and shut down, like you shut the door on this person, you know. So now I feel like once you did that, you are very much relaxed because you can focus on yourself. You have your goals back and you're back in the game basically. So you're very happy, you're just energetic, you don't care what's happening behind your back. What does this person do? I see like some of you could be married to this person and then there was some issues that arise. Okay, could be a Libra, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, or specifically, yeah, Libra or Cancer. So you are focusing on your money, your business, your job, whatever you're doing, you're working on it. You're focused on your, you know, ambitions and you want to grow, you want to be successful, you want to have a name of yourself, you want to work hard, you want to be someone, okay, and be famous, you know, like that. So I feel like you are, wherever you are feeling appreciated, admired, and a lot of people are looking up to you when it comes to being a career person, you know. So your person is keeping a close eye on you and they feel left out, okay, in the cold. Definitely this person is keeping a close watch. Air sign, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. This person could have a beard, okay. So definitely they are thinking a lot about you, okay, and wanting to reach out to you, communicate with you, but they have their own fears because there's something about them which you already know and you're not ready to accept them. And this person wants to convince you by hook or by crook. And you and this person had a fight and you had the right point. You had the correct point and this person just cannot, you know, convince you. So, yeah, you both want to talk to each other, but you're more focused on your work, your career, and you're okay with whatever is happening behind your back. And you don't want to pay attention to this person. And they, on the other hand, are thinking a lot about you, like how they can convince you, how they can manipulate you again, or manipulate you to reach out to you, basically. Okay, so you've been stalked by this person a lot, and yes, they are coming towards you. Could be a Cancer person, they're reaching out to you very, very soon. Cancer, okay, Leos, this is for Leos. All right, so Leo, I feel like you're practicing a lot of self-love. You want to focus on new beginnings in love. You're okay with opening up to new options, looking for someone new who's ready to accept you just the way you are. Okay, so you're very much in self-love. You love yourself. You don't care what the other person thinks about you. You're just being yourself, okay? And that is the best part about this story. And this is why they are respecting you. You know, they love you for who you are. But more than love, I feel like not them, but you are in love with yourself and it's like infectious, okay? So you kind of very calm, composed, and you know exactly what you want and you're looking forward. You're not looking to the past. You're not focused on the past. You're focused on the future. So with the Two of Wands, yes, you have new opportunities coming up for you. It's up to you which path you want to lead yourself to. And I see like a lot of success coming in for you. Yes, see the Princess of Cups. You get to do whatever you want in your life. And I do see you becoming more successful. Your career path is slow, but it's steady. The more steady you are, consistent you are, the more successful you're going to be. Four of Swords is telling me that you are not going to open your guard up to anyone, and you're not going to let anyone destroy your mental peace. So you're very particular about that. With the Four of Wands, yes, there's a new beginning in marriage happening, or in a union happening. Maybe the past is coming back for you, or you're going to completely reject the past person and move towards positive transformations. New opportunities, new love, new union, you know. You are looking for togetherness, unity, okay, union. A union that never ends, a never-ending immortal relationship. So if this person is not giving you that, you're not waiting for them. You're moving forward, you're letting your, you know, control, or, you know, you're being in your control, and you're moving forward and, you know, looking for a better opportunity. So yes, you've separated yourself from this negative connection and moving towards abundance and stability. I see definitely this is a new person that you are going to give a chance to, not the old person, even though the past is trying to reach out to you. But you are going to reject this person and move towards someone that's going to give you a sense of loyalty, a sense of a long-term, a secure feeling, a stable feeling, with whom you can grow, with whom you can build your future and look for something better. Big goals you can set with this person. So it's like a breakthrough that's happening. I feel like with this person ending in your life, you have realized the importance of you yourself as a person, okay, and how it is important to take care of yourself. So Princess of Pentacles is like you are slowly moving towards new opportunities. Even though you want to give a chance to the past person, you are still going to be in control and you're open to new opportunities. Okay, you're going to forgive the past. You're going to still move forward and look for the new opportunities. Definitely there is someone new that is going to offer you commitment, something solid, something amazing. So it is not because you're lucky, it's because you worked on it, you're working hard on it, you're focused on self, and you're not getting seduced by temptations coming your way. So with the Nine of Cups, yes, your ultimate wish is completing, and the perfect love, the kind of a partner you wanted, is reaching out to you. So Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer, this could be an Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. Basically, this is your energy. Whatever fire energy I'm seeing here, it's your energy. Means you are very much in fire and you don't care what shit anybody has to, you know, give to you. So you're letting it go and you're moving on towards something that's romantic, that's more like equal give and take, and something solid, heart to heart. So yeah, definitely someone is going to pour out their feelings to you. Okay, who is this person? Oh my god. So who is this person that is going to pour their heart out to you? Let's see. You have to be careful about not getting addicted to something that is toxic for your health, okay? Even if it's a drink, or even if it's a person, or a bad habit, or if some of you could be workaholics, so that is also not good. So the message for you over here is also that you should take some time out of your work and focus on other activities, okay? And hold your vision. You need to stay fixated on what you want in your life partner, to achieve what to get the right kind of partner to reach out to you. Nothing is yet set in stone. Maybe you're going to go back to the past person if they're ready to change, or you're letting it go completely and moving forward. So it's like totally a new start that is coming, either with the past person or a new person. But definitely you are not going to stay in distress, okay? So you're moving forward, your life is moving forward, and you're not affected. Leos, whatever you want to achieve is going to come in your life if you stay focused, okay? So nothing is yet set in stone, but definitely there's a new star that's coming. Day after tomorrow is a new moon, so you can set an intention right there. All those who wants to learn setting intentions and being a part of my manifestation workshop, it starts tomorrow. All right, and 8th of August. So you can also get details on my WhatsApp friendship. So I feel like you make some new friendships, or you make someone who can turn out to a friend who can turn out to be your lifelong partner. So yeah, you may get to know someone who is your friend turning into your lover. So that situation will also arise. Let me see from Aries to Pisces, your person's feelings towards you. Alright. Aries is freaking out. Maybe you said something, this is scaring this person away. Taurus wants union. They want stability in this connection. Gemini is watching you from afar and looking at what you are doing these days. Cancer wants to have a deep friendship here. They see you as a good friend right now. Leo wants commitment. Leo wants growth, stability. This could be your energy as well. Virgo is not letting their guard down. They're not letting open their emotions. They're so closed off. They're not allowing vulnerability. Libra is very clear about their needs, since they're going to reach out to you with open heart. Scorpio wants stability, long term, and a marriage offer or a love offer. Sagittarius sees you much above their level. They feel like you're too busy in your life. Aquarius is fast moving, coming towards you very, very fast, and is having a major crush on you. Capricorn is kind of confused, like they don't know what's going on with this. Okay, I need to know more about the caps thing. Capricorn is feeling like you're not interested, maybe because you're portraying that. So they're leaving, even though they want something out of this. Pisces is seeing you as a soulmate, and they are reaching out to you with a love offer. So yeah, that's about it, Leos. I hope you've enjoyed it. Do not forget to like, share, subscribe, hit the bell, and comment down below. Let me know how this resonated. Till then, I wish you next time. Bye.